Hughes Power System presents new products, accessories for the Hughes pole-mounted products. Grounding System Cable Theft Alarm. Cable theft alarm is installed inside a control cabinet and is suitable for motor drives, reclosers, sectionalizers, and other control cabinet units. The theft alarm purposes are to receive immediate notification when the grounding system is missing, to help to prevent big electrical hazardous risks for the operator or general public, to avoid receiving false measuring information from the remote device, to make it possible to repair the grounding system in the shortest time. The accessory has three indicators and one test button. Power on with a constant blue LED indicator, OK with green LED displaying that ground system is normal, alarm with red LED displaying that the ground wire is cut, test button for testing the operation of the device. When a ground wire of the control cabinet is cut, the red LED button is activated and an immediate notification is sent to a SCADA system. Hughes grounding system theft alarm is in high demand in regions with a big number of copper cable thefts. Cable multiplexer system. Cable multiplexer system is a digital accessory to Hughes motor drives for the following purposes. It allows to connect a modern remote blocking motor drive with 6 or 14 wire system to an old 3 cable SCADA system. It does not require changes in a cable system between SCADA and a motor drive. It eliminates the very expensive process of changing the cable along the rail track. It is an effective solution to expand cable capacity. It is installed under a Hughes motor drive. It consists of electronic units that are connected to the SCADA RTU side and a new motor drive unit. It is not a standard RTU. It communicates with a high current loop to avoid electrical disturbance and utilizes 4 separate microprocessors. The system has a high security form of signaling protocol. A slave unit of the cabinet multiplexer is normally installed on a pole at the Hughes motor drive side. When the motor drive starts to operate, the cable multiplexer sends the information to the SCADA system and indicates on the LED panel. The master unit of the cable multiplexer is installed at the SCADA side. It decodes and encodes the serial current loop information and presents it in a parallel form to the SCADA RTU in both directions. The electronic modules have indicator panels and address switches. For more detailed information, please follow the link in the description. By designing and producing our own parts and components, we bring your individual ideas to life.